Clarksville police were searching for a suspect who robbed a convenience store at gunpoint dressed as Mr. Incredible. It happened early yesterday morning at the Valero convenience store on Rogers Street. Police say surveillance video shows a person who was wearing a Mr. Incredible costume walk up to the counter, pull out a gun, and demand money. We're told the suspect fled with an undisclosed amount of cash.